that nobody could ever like me. They pick me apart and call names and made me insecure and afraid. But then I grew up and got strong. I realized I was good enough and they were wrong. Looking in the mirror I see that this is how God wanted me to be. Don't wanna be no one else, so I tell myself, you're pretty, 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 pretty girl. Made me question how I looked and who I was. Mama didn't like them, so I knew when I finally had enough just what to do. Look at my reflection and stare at my body, my skin, and my hair. Don't need no one to